morning, Bearsville. My name is Mrs. James. Today is Friday, September 17th, and we have an early dismissal at 11:15. Happy birthday to Hadley in Mrs. Leitner's class. Happy birthday tomorrow to Peyton in Mrs. Brenneman's class. And on Sunday, happy birthday to Mason in Mrs. Cole's class. Up next, we have Today in History. Have a great weekend.
Things that make you go, what? September 17th. Beginning early on the morning of September 17th, 1862, Confederate and Union troops in the Civil War clashed near Maryland's Antietam Creek in the bloodiest single day in American military history. The Battle of Antietam marked the culmination of Confederate General Robert E. Lee's first invasion of the northern states. Guiding his Army of the Northern Virginia across the Potomac River in early September 1862, the great general daringly divided his men, sending half of them under the command of General Thomas Stonewall Jackson to capture the Union garrison at Harper's Ferry. By the time the sun went down on this day, both armies still held their ground despite staggering combined casualties. Nearly 23,000 of the 100,000 soldiers engaged, including more than 3,600 dead. On the morning of September 18th, both sides gathered their wounded and buried their dead. That night, General Lee turned his forces back to Virginia.
Our color this month is ultramarine, which is a warm blue containing traces of red. It sits towards violet on the color wheel. Ultramarine is a strong pigment that mixes well with other colors to make rich, strong darks, subtle grays, or mauves, which is kind of like teamwork. Taking initiative is an important part of working well with a team. Everyone wants to associate with people who see things that need to be done and do it.
Hi, Bearsville. I'm Miss Jen, and I'm here at Southwestern High School. Next week is homecoming at Southwest. Homecoming is a tradition of welcoming back former students and celebrating Southwestern School District. Next week, we're going to have our own Homecoming Spirit Week at Bearsville. Stay tuned to find out how to show your school spirit.
Monday is Hat Day.
Tuesday is Tacky Tourist Day. Wear your favorite Hawaiian shirt.
Wear your favorite team or sports jersey on Wednesday.
Thursday is Tie-Dye Day.
Friday is Blackout Day, so wear black so you can support the Southwest High School football team as they play their homecoming game Friday night at 7 p.m.
Hey, Bearsville, we just want to go ahead and conclude our announcements here this morning. We hope that you have a fantastic day learning, but before we do, we want to just go over our Bearsville expectations.
Strive to do your best.
Take responsibility for your actions.
Always be safe.
And respect people and property. And at this time, please stand for the national anthem, followed by the Pledge of Allegiance, directed by your teacher.
And have a great day.